Hello guys. Well, today I'm going to do a video of the Wired to Fish coffee. I'm going to do a pour over video. You guys already seen the other one that we did with the percolator. Not everybody uses a percolator. Some of our followers uses a pour over. So today we're going to do a pour over video. Go nice and slow so you can get it in there. Alright, so you guys can see. Get all the goodness out of there. Smells good. I'm not much on black coffee, but I'm gonna try it. See what it's like. Pretty good. I can handle that being black. Want to try black with me?
Yes.
A little warm, so be careful.
Smells good.
Mm-hmm. It does. I can handle drinking that there black. It ain't bad.
Yeah, that's really good.
I like it.
No
I'll definitely
cream.
Be getting more from them. With no cream or sugar or anything in it?
Pretty tasty.
It is. I like it. I will put my cream in it, though. I do like my coffee with creamer in it. Well, like the video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're not already. All their information will be down in the description. Go check them out. Thanks for watching. Bye.
See you later.